I think it's a good name. Kingston.
He said, I wish I'd never met you. And my answer to that was, you're going to wish you never met me.
It's quite easy to terrorise people, really, if you put your mind to it.
I'll take a fucking man's head off. $8,000 to $10,000.
I haven't told you a lie. Everything I tell you is the truth.
You won't want to hear no more after this when I tell you.
Right, my name's Bobby Rick. Come on, I'm out of Channel Town in London's East End.
My name is Jimmy Tibbs. I was born and bred in the East End of London.
My name is Mickey Goldtooth, international debt collector.
My name's Matty Attrell and I'm a fighter.
My name's Michael Ganella.
I'm Danny Woolard, originating from the East End of London.
My name's Victor John Dark. I come out of the East End.
My name's Roy Shaw. I was born in the East End, Stepney. I'm an East End boy, born in East End, in the sound of Bow Bells.
There was once I was bullied. I was 11. The kid's 15. I was 11. I never had a chance. But I'd have a fight. Beat me right up. Never forgot about it. I'd have fought him when I was 17, the same fella. And I made a serious mess of him. Serious mess. I went in the local cafe, and he was there with all the same little gang, his little crew. I said, how you doing? He said, do I know you? I said, yeah. I said, I was the little kid. I said, you punched in the eye. Do you remember? Oh, he said, that was years ago. I said, for you, maybe. I said, it was yesterday to me. If you fight me outside, I'm going to come and snatch your pieces in there. Oh, he said, there's no need for that. I just jumped across the counter and give it to him. He tried to crawl under a pool table. So I beat him with a cue. The cue broke and I stabbed him with a cue. Police come and took me everything. It caused mad chaos, but got away with it. But I beat him. I knocked him out 3 times since then. Every time I bumped into him, I beat him. At the end, you know, I couldn't beat him anymore because he wouldn't even hold his hands up, you know.
The day I can't fight with anyone, I have to back out, I don't want to be alive.
People only respect violence. It's all the world over, isn't it, violence?
There's a difference between being respected and being feared.
That's respect. People who actually done it, seen it, and wear the T-shirt. Not these people who's never done it, never wore the T-shirt, and never been there.
No shouting out as you can hear like the old East End used to. Guaranteed to make your coffee cup, cocky bum, ship bars of ice. Guaranteed to get holes, cabby holes, and pimples on your corny. I'm not here to be laughed at, shouted at, spat at. Give me a fiver. You don't hear that no more.
The East End today isn't the East End. There's no more East Enders. You know, you're in a different world.
It's like a melting pot. You know, it's like so many different people from so many different countries that it's not the East End as such anymore, really, you know.
majority there are immigrants, aren't they? So it ain't their fault, they've just been moved into, and most people moved out. So, but the East End is nothing like it was.
The East End's still there, but...
Because I'm a believer in the Lord now, he says, don't look back on your past because I'll give you a new future. But you've got to sometimes sit and think about some things, and you do.
You know, someone said to me, if you look in the mirror, you see yourself, you're not ashamed, you're all right. Mate, if you know what's right or wrong. Thank you.